welcome to a new Lazy Day Let's Play. I'm going to play one of my favorite arcade games. This game is beautiful. It's like watching a movie, which makes it stand out. I know, there's been other Dragon Lair games, and there's also been Space Ace, which I haven't played at this point, unfortunately. The controls are really simple. D-pad to move when it comes up on the screen. And the A button to swing your sword. It's all about timing and remembering. Besides the arcade machine, Dragon's Lair is available on many different platforms. Pretty much every platform, including DVD, Blu-ray, and the obsolete HD DVD. Today, we'll be playing it on the Xbox 360. I really enjoy this game, but I'm not that good. I'm going to use the on-screen manual. That's right. I'm actually going to use the guide, Joey. I'm not that good. Well, if you can do better, I'd like to see you try. Fine. After my turn, you can go. Show people how good you are. You have no thumbs. Let's give it a try. Well, that sucked. Button. sucker. This guy's a bastard. I have a hell of a time taking him out. Watch and see. Well, third time's a charm. You cocksucker!
Save me!
That worked, just like Popeye. Oops. Thank you. Son of a bitch! Fat Mike beat the game? Will he save Princess Daphne? Will he slay the dragon? Will Joey Scribbles beat the game with no thumbs in one sitting? We will find out next week on the exciting conclusion of Lazy Day Let's Play. Same pale time, same pale channel.